Hi everyone, this is Joseph Tsang. Today we'll be talking about a 601A waiver story. Now this is exciting because it's actually one of the most difficult 601A cases that we've done. A 601A waiver is a waiver for the unlawful presence. Basically, if you have unlawful presence in the US, you're illegal in the US, the US government is going to forgive that. And so obviously it's very, very difficult to get one of these approved. In order to get it approved, you need to prove that if the U.S. government does not grant this waiver, if the U.S. government deports the unlawful person, it will cause extreme hardship on one of the qualifying U.S. citizens or lawful permanent residents, right? So the public policy is that the U.S. government wants to protect its own people, and if deporting some certain individual will cause an extreme hardship on its own citizen, well then, why not just forgive that person and protect the U.S. citizen or lawful permanent resident in this case, right? So in this instance, our client crossed the border long time ago and has been here illegally ever since he was small, married to a U.S. citizen, and now if he was to be deported, it will cause extreme hardship to his wife. Now that is the baseline extreme hardship waiver application. Now, if you search that up online, every website will just show how difficult it is to get one of these approved. You need medical hardship, you need emotional hardship, you need financial hardship, you need spiritual hardship, you need marital hardship, all these things, and you need documentation to prove that. If one party has cancer and you need to take care of them, if you're the sole breadwinner and everybody's dependent on you, you need really strong fact pattern. In this case, it was super hard because they're young, they just got married, no kids, and they're both relatively impoverished. And so if they were to be deported, well, what's the big deal? Just find another guy, probably find a better guy, right? I mean, there's so many things that the officer can think about to reject this particular case. And we really had to dig in the strategy to find, to make the case come alive. So normally we just do one strategy session for a couple hours, bring the family and friends in, everybody drinks coffee, eats crackers, and try to figure out what the strategy is to tell the story. But in this case, we had to do a couple sessions because it was just so difficult. I think what's the most beautiful thing about this case is that as we started preparing it, so many things came to light. And even though they were just recently married, they had a 10-year dating history ever since they were young lovers. And the relationship remained so strong. So many friends and family came to write for them. It's not because they didn't want kids or they don't have kids, but it's because she has a medical condition so that she cannot have kids. And we discovered that kind of during our second or third strategy session, and that's actually very devastating to a woman, the psychology of it all. And they are the godparents to so many children, so it's not that they don't have any kids. We have to use all these other things to kind of supplement it to show that how great of a person they are. What's fantastic is also he's a great athlete. He's a star soccer player on his team, gets tons of reportings about that, and we actually got one of the coaches to write a letter of recommendation saying without him the team wouldn't achieve the success that it has, kind of borrowing from the extraordinary ability visa category, showing how great somebody is. But we were able to just kind of put everything together so the officer can really look at this young couple who doesn't really make a lot, both are kind of in the retail service industry, no kids, and why don't you just go home, just go back to Mexico and start a new life there. But we were really able to show that they're totally interwoven into the American fabric, and they actually make America very, very good. And we're really able to paint the picture that without him, the wife would just completely fall apart. It was a very difficult case. We spent extra amount of time on it, put it together, filed, and without a request for evidence, the case was approved. One of the most beautiful things is in the first strategy session, I always ask, what's your Disney story? Are you Aladdin or are you Princess Leia? How did you two meet? why are you guys in love? Why is your marriage so successful? And really writing that kind of narrative out, showing how that they are a role model in their community. It's actually very beautiful. And I'm very proud and very happy about the success story. If any of you have any questions about it, feel free to reach out to us. Happy to talk to you about it. Thank you. Take care. Bye-bye.